In this question, the magnitude of the charge of the electron will be 1.6 multiplied.